continuing coverage now on the race for mayor in Salinas. Three people are running for that job. Incumbent Dennis Donahue up against two challengers, Margaret Cerna-Bonetti and Bill Freeman. Tonight, we take a look at Bill Freeman, currently a trustee with Hartnell College. Here's Action News reporter Felix Cortez.
I want to make the city safer for people.
Bill Freeman says his hometown of Salinas isn't safe. He thinks he can make it safer if elected mayor. And he says he'll do that with his 100-day plan.
We get more police officers. We assist people in neighborhoods to help them improve their neighborhoods, neighborhood watch programs. We have more programs for young people.
Freeman admits his 100-day plan is an ambitious one, and he says there will be naysayers, but he says it's a framework for his number one priority, public safety. First off, Freeman wants to hire more police.
I believe we could get some stimulus money for more police officers to make City of Salinas safer.
The Salinas native also wants people to take ownership of their neighborhoods and start more neighborhood watch programs.
So that they feel like when they see something happening that it has happened, that they will call the police officers. And so we get these violent offenders off the streets of Salinas.
Freeman says youngsters need alternatives to the gang lifestyle, like more after-school programs and safe havens. He says those already entrenched in the gang lifestyle need to be offered hope, a way out of the gang.
We could get grants for that so that we could provide job training for young people so that they could choose a job versus a gang. Joining a gang because they could see a future.
Freeman, who works with special needs kids at the Boys and Girls Club, says his 7 years as a trustee on the Hartnell College Board has prepared him for the mayor's office. He says he'll tackle the city's budget crisis by slashing the number of managers and cutting the salaries of the highest paid managers. He's against raising taxes.
Not now, because too many people are losing their jobs still. Too many people are losing their homes.
Bringing professional sports back to Salinas will be a priority of Bill Freeman. He says people need a reason to step out at night, watch a baseball or soccer game.
Just think if we had a professional soccer team here in Salinas where we could fill the seats at the sports complex. We could get people out of doing what's happening here and make it a more livable town. I would like to have the opportunity to make my hometown a better hometown and a better city.
In Salinas, Felix Cortez, KSBW, Action News 8.